But it isn't religion. It has many acts of spirituality that you can witness yourself. You don't have to rely on someone else's experiences and base your life upon their experiences of 2,000 years ago. You could have them today, time and time again. You make your own connection. That's just wonderful. It's alive. It's totally alive, you know. And that's what really makes it work. That's what I envy about some of these so-called untouched cultures. In my way of thinking, they have such empathy and compassion. That's why there's such intactness. I mean, we say they live in poverty. I say they live in total happiness. They don't need the things that we need. They don't need the technology. They don't need the medicine. They don't need so many things that we require today, we say we require. They have something that we're all seeking, and that's happiness. It's so simple. I envy those untouched peoples, the way that my people used to be.
Thank you.
happiness. It's so simple.